students, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are discussing 7th class mathematics assignment number 61 related to the topic number system. Right? Here is the first question. The collection of well-defined objects is called, by definition, the collection of well-defined objects is called set. So option 1 is the correct answer. Right? Now coming to the next one. A non-empty set is called dash under certain binary operations if it satisfies closure, associative, identity and inverse property. All these four properties, if it satisfies closure, associative, identity and inverse property, that is called group. That is called group. Next, if a group satisfies commutative property, then it is called, if a group satisfies commutative property, that group is called abelian group. That is option 4 by definition. Right? Next one, if x, y, z are three numbers and if x greater than y and y greater than z, then that applies x greater than z. This property is called obviously transitive property. That is transitive property. Option 2 is the correct answer. Next one, if x, y, z are three numbers and if x greater than y and z not equal to 0, then x plus z greater than y plus z, this property is called monotonic property under addition. Plus is there, right? That is under addition. Now coming to the next one, if x, y, z are three numbers and if x greater than y and z is a positive number, then x into z greater than y into z, this property is called monotonic property under, here the symbol is into, product, right? So under the property multiplication, right? Next, for any three numbers x comma y in the set, only one of the relations x less than y, x is equal to y, x greater than y holds hold good. This law is called law of trichotomy. So option 1 is the correct answer. Thank you students. Stay home, stay safe.